By the way, in Las Vegas, it's perfectly acceptable to sit in your car for like 15 minutes and keep the air on, because it's like 100 and something outside already. It's not even noon yet. Plus, I have a baby in the car, so you got to keep the air on for her, right? Right.